In this video tutorial of Industry Academy, I will show you how can we convert a surface modeled helical coil or pipe or any surface to desired thickness using offset tool in Inventor. Let we model a 3D surface based helical coil using a 3D sketch in Inventor. Select new part, change view. Go to the 3D sketch, select helical curve, select origin, change the diameter, that we do it 45, pitch of the coil 4 inches and revolution of 10. Select the distance, press OK. Here you can see that a helical coil flat plane, normal, recurve, flat sketch. Draw a circle. Desired diameter, let me take it 2 inches, use the sketch, go to the model, select sphere, select surface instead of solid, and select pause, okay. Here you can see that surface based helical coil, not pipe, change its color and use surface based helical coil. Now our objective is to convert this surface into pipe coil to convert it to desired thickness or inside outside diameter. Let me select thickness tool and here select the body. If we choose this one, solid option, it will thicken inside, outside or in both direction. If we select surface, it will give offset and produce concentric helical coil. Let me choose and change the thickness. Let me take it 0.2 inches inside as shown. If select outside, it will shift to outside. If we select both direction, half will be inside and half will be outside. Let me take OK. It will take some time due to the larger coil. Here we can see that surface based as helical coil has been converted to the pipe coil according to our requirement. Also we can change, let me convert it to a tube of only 1 inch inside diameter. For some reason, let me check the inside of 1.5 inches. You can see that insert thickness has been changed and it is shifted to 1 inch inside diameter. It has been applied to the whole coil, now it is faces. To confirm it, we will see half section view. Choose some plane, go to the view tab and choose half section, it's okay. You can see that here all the evolution has been converted to the pipes and vice versa. Okay, in this way we can use thickness tool to convert surfaces into solids of desired diameters, thicknesses. Offset tool is used to draw concentric surfaces, pipes, inside the pipes, coil, and other application. Thank you for watching.